Smell blood.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Yes. Got it. What's this? On the move. to meet your maker. Ah!
You can take me on.
Catch a break.
Take you. It's hot in here. This is my happy place.
Oh.
on the way.
Thank you.
into a place like this? We'll never find out now. No one's stopped me yet. Oh, that took the edge off.
We need those gems, of course. My faith will guide me.
Unworthy. Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave! Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one. These halls are not for you. We outnumber you. Leave me be.
Work to do. Let's see what I can glean.
Unworthy of dark cloak. Unworthy of dark fur. Unworthy.
That's a mean old rat. Wonder what's bothering it.
Isn't merely territorial, it's proud. This place means a great deal to it. The rat holds its ground. It almost seems defiant.
We've always been here. It's ours. We watch over it. You do not belong.
That sounded like a threat. I like threats.
Leave. Away. My nest. my dark.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
This is the path of heroes. Your feet sully it. Try it. A lot more guts than you'd expect. A lot more.
Bed made of corpses. Disgusting and uncomfortable.
Well-chewed spider carcass oozes on the ground. Fresh bite marks, an old puncture wound, and a faint pulse of something not entirely natural. The teeth of the predator are curved, pointed, and have sunk in deep. Some sort of feline. The meat is oozing. Not with blood. It's been dosed with a potion. Sulfur, decay, and a thin whiff of something unexpectedly fragrant.
Do you know what happens when a devil is struck down on this charming plane of existence? It returns to the hells, to the very point where it last stood before venturing to whichever devil-forsaken plane it died on. In the case of our friend Jurgir, the Orthon you so handily dispatched in the Temple of Shah, he manifested in my House of Hope. He returned to me chastened but intact. His wounds healed, his body restored. He thought I would dismember him. But he has his uses, So instead, I am re-educating him.
We delivered the devil. Now I want what I'm owed. We had a deal.
Indeed we did. I discovered all there is to know about those scars of yours. It's a rather grim tale. Even for my tastes. As you wish. Brace yourself, Astarion. We're about to unveil your destiny. Carved into that ivory skin of yours is one part of an infernal contract between the archdevil Mephistopheles and your former master, Cazador Zar. In full, the contract states that Cazador will be granted knowledge of an infernal ritual so vile it has never been performed. The rite of profane ascension. It promises to be a marvelous ceremony, very elaborate, incredibly ancient, and entirely diabolical. If he completes the rite, he will become a new kind of being, the Vampire Ascendant. All the strengths of his vampiric form will be amplified, and alongside them he will enjoy the luxuries of the living. The arousals and appetites of man will return to him, and unlike Astarion, he will have no need of a parasite to protect him from the sun. But the ritual has its price, as all worthwhile things do. Lord Cazador will need to sacrifice a number of souls, including all of his vampiric spawn, if he is to ascend. Imagine how he felt then, when one of those precious spawns simply disappeared into thin air. The only missing ingredient is Astarion. You are the final piece he requires to complete the ritual. Your scars bind you to it. Your soul will set off a very wave of death, bringing Cazador his twisted life. And that, my tragic and toothsome friend, is that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have business elsewhere.
Do you think it's so simple? I knew he wouldn't leave me alone, even when I was just another wretched toy for him to play with. But if I'm the key to this power he craves, he'll hunt me to the ends of Faerun. I need to take the fight to him, and I need you to help me. Thank you.
dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Watch your back.
What to do? Can't slow down.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Can't give up now. Never wanted the easy path. A very gory idea of art. I've got a long road ahead. Trust me. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Despite everything, breathe deep and move.
The mirrors here seem to not reflect light, but devour it. command.
What's next, I wonder?
What now?
Invenium V!
Making me sweat.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Let's crack it open. That might be worth a look.
What the hell? Catch a break. Magic within this mirror once. Consuming magic. But it's shattered now.
The mirror is shattered and beyond any use.
March.
This speaks of magic that can divide someone into many. Many what? Ritual circle seems to be infernal in nature.
A final warning. Offer us peace now or be devoured. An ordinary rat alone, but together, something more. Some remember turning away from the sun. Some remember donning a black cloak. Some remember plunging a blade into an innocent heart. But we all remember a name. Lathindor. We share who he was. There are treasures. Useless to us now, but once they had value, meaning. We hid them away. Untouched for a lifetime. Keep your word, and we will reveal them to you. It shouldn't be. We should be one long dead. Instead, we are many. Scurrying, hiding, surviving. We are just crumbs of a life. Harmless nothings. Unless you test us. Leave us in peace. And you better be true to your word. I am small, but we are many. Now fetch your prize and leave.
Circle seems to be infernal in nature. Still alive. So that's progress. If not over, then through. At least things have stayed interesting. Thank you.
Toes.
A long way to go still.
Someone there. Go.
My face protects me.
Looking ahead. Time to press ahead.
Of flesh. Only a truly depraved mind could dream of such a thing.
Inside, or your racket is liable to. Rancid donkey scrotum! The quakes herald the shadows. It's already too late.
spill some blood.
This is my happy place. Soldier.
Day, another fight. Thank you.
chooses.
Peace as well. Not just any true soul would have succeeded in following my path through this place. You should be pleased. You are a true soul. There is no excuse for you to not recognize your betters. But never mind. Your potential may. I am Balthazar, chief advisor to General Thorne, and entrusted with a mission of utmost importance. Do you know what is at stake here?
Eludes you. Perhaps you saw a passing reference in some old tome.
There is a relic here, one which General Thorne desires. No,